Good afternoon, everyone, from beautiful Hamilton, Georgia. Today's adventure brings us over here to El Primo Mexican Grill, and they're celebrating their one-year anniversary. Let's go take a look. The excitement is building. We're about to go in and eat a taco. Anniversary here at El Primo. That's beautiful. This is what's on the menu here at El Primo. They have a to-go menu and they have an eat here menu. They even have kids' meals, salad bowls, food dishes, burritos, tortas, and I believe I'm going to try the house burrito, barbacoa. I love barbacoa. This is their new item, grilled taco salad. I was here at El Primo 1 year ago today on their opening day during the ribbon cutting, and I'll link that comment below. I'll link that video below. Burrito. Those are my favorite. They even have Dr. Pepper and Fanta. They have juices. They have regular Diet Coke. And there's Fantas over there. That sign right there says, eat tacos, and I love it. But today I think we're just about to eat a burrito. The chips and guacamole just came out. And oh, this looks so good.
So good.
This guacamole is so fresh, it's so delicious. So good. The chicken tacos are served with onions and cilantro on the top and queso on the side, which makes for a delicious flavor. And we're about to try this beautiful barbacoa burrito that just came to my table. Let me take a bite. This is so good. It's delicious. It's very warm when it comes out. It has a kick to it when you eat it. The meat is very flavorful. It has a really, really good flavor. Right here at El Primo, my favorite place to eat here in Hamilton, Georgia. So good. And I love Mexican food. This is absolutely, absolutely delicious. And it's better if you add pico de gallo. And it's absolutely delicious. So, so good. This house burrito is very, very delicious. Very delicious. Absolutely wonderful. This is very, very delicious right here at El Primo. In Hamilton, Georgia. awesome. That was a very, very good house burrito. I absolutely enjoyed it. It's fresh, it's delicious, it's warm. It's the perfect lunch here at El Primo. Very good. Okay, what kind of flavors do you have here?
Got vanilla.
Vanilla?
Birthday cake.
Birthday cake, chocolate. I'll have the birthday cake. And I'm gonna sample some of that delicious birthday cake ice cream. Right here at El Primo. Yum. That's anniversary ice cream, right?
There you go.
All right. Let's go try this delicious ice cream. So let's try this ice cream out. Oh, this is delicious. It tastes exactly like a vanilla cake with buttercream icing. Absolutely. Absolutely delicious. Mm-hmm. Mm. Oh, it has little pieces of candy in it. And it really enhances the flavor. Now today, all day, they're serving ice cream. You get a free scoop if you come in today during their 1 year anniversary here in Hamilton, Georgia. Mmm, mmm, mmm. You can try this delicious birthday cake. Ice cream. And it's so good. So good. Mm-hmm. Mm. So pretty. What are your hours of operation here?
Monday to Friday, it's 11 to 9:30.
11 to 9:30, okay, Monday through Friday.
Saturday is
11 to 8. Saturday, 11 to 8?
11.
And you're closed on Sunday?
Yeah,
we're closed. Okay, all right, well, I'm going to definitely come back. That was delicious. Thank you so much. And I love your balloons. They're beautiful. Now, those are beautiful. One-year anniversary right here at El Primo in Hamilton, Georgia. These flowers are just beautiful. And I had a great, great lunch here at the 1 year anniversary of El Primo Mexican Grill in Hamilton, Georgia. They even have outdoor seating. I think I see a bee on that one. And most importantly, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching.